the fuck is that? Who the fuck is these dudes?
It stands up to anime.
Vomiting blood in my
mouth. Warriors of every shape and size will fight to the death before your very eyes! And tonight's Tornado Time!
So y'all just gonna let me have my sword, though. And I get to hit him, right?
Wow, this place is really something.
I feel it.
So. You two, wait here until it's time.
Whatever. Let's practice. You ready?
Oh, nice.
What she got for me? Okay. The on sale shit. And this fucking music. My god. Let's go. Hey. Let's. Oh my freaking god. Oh, I gave up that cash. Hold on though. Hold on now. I got some shit to sell. Gold hat. That's gotta go. Well, these are some good prices to sell these for. I'm really excited about that. Let's see. Eesh, that is pretty good. Extra one of these I don't need. Let's see, what can I sell? I mean, everything's pretty precious. Okay, wow, studded and mithril. Hold on, get my shit together real quick. Maybe it's not the best. It's best for materia. Okay, let's see. Should I make another Caligonus bracelet? Let me see. These things are filled, and I'm only using this because I want the materia. Alright, let's get one more for her. That's cool. All I need is one more. I don't need to sell no more shit. Buy not material, actually. There we are. One. Alright, back to where we started from. Get this girl her. I guess this is for one of them. Did I need to do that? I'm so sorry. Hold on. If I sold the accessory, would it? No, it would not go for the same price. I would have to go back and say, but fuck it. No regrets. No regrets. Not even one letter? That's hilarious. Just sending a few words of love to my brother.
Show it you. Wait. Oh no, why? Why would you try to fight in here?
Oh, you.
Damn, he got fucked up.
What happened to your face?
Just needed a little scratch, you know? So I signed up for the preliminaries.
You got your shit rocked.
I hope you guys realize what you're getting into.
Some of us can actually fight.
If you can make a run for it, you should.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
Time to show this motherfucker how it's done,
son. Wait for
Duke
to back out now.
Never been more scared in my entire life.
Wow. I mean, welcome, buddy. What's that?
It's a gift from Don Corneo. Drink it, and they say you'll be raring to go for hours on end. If I had, maybe things would have gone differently for me. Maybe you should.
That.
It's yours if you want.
Fuck that. The shit out of my face.
You two ready? Try not to get yourselves killed.
Are we fighting dragons or something? Because you have to tell me if we're fighting dragons. Y'all didn't just write that. These guys are great improv artists. And they're insane. Are we fighting y'all? Because I would love to give you the hands.
Couple, get out of here with that lovey-dovey bullshit.
What's up with the pole? Gonna do a little dance for us, baby girl?
Whoa, the disrespect. Hit him with the magic. Hit him with your magic stick. Yeah. Yeah, you got this.
One of Walmart's own, a renowned master of beasts.
Let's go.
They've already been given their appetizers. Their hunger for flesh and fear is unquenchable. The demon talks of hell. The sanguine stalker.
They better not be fucking actual animals. Okay, people. Oh, never mind. God damn it. You ate a person in front of everybody, bro? Oh, okay.
You brought animals?
First timers, huh? There's no rule that says you gotta fight man to man.
Oh, wow.
Real nice, nice. Make him dirty. Make him fight dirty.
So don't even blink. Without further ado, the fourth match of the first round begins now.
Let's finish this. Get ready.
Don't get up. Oh, fuck.
Try this.
Can you believe it? I don't think anyone saw this coming.
What? Come on, bro. He had a knife. And pets.
And the winners of our match are Cloud and Aerith.
Wait, did we come that way? Okay, we can't come out. Let's get the fuck out of here. Get out of my face.
Well, that's one win down. Go team. What's wrong?
The rules don't make sense.
Yeah, true. But maybe it'll be better in the next match?
No.
Nah. Wouldn't bet on it. Better to expect the worst.
So there could be a dragon.
What You've got it? Some time before your next match. Get some rest.
Alright, let's go sit on a bench.
Cloud and Aerith, your match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
What the fuck? Are you kidding me? Man, watch out. I got your gate right here. Yeah. Excuse me. You said I had a while.
That's what they call beginner's luck. For the next, ready to rock?
Fuck you.
Just remember, try not to die.
I gotta do my boss shit, you feel me?
For the second match in our spectacular semifinal, fresh from their first date with death, I present the Lucky Couple!
We're not lucky for the rest of us!
Give it up once again for Cloud!
I wanna fight him now. He's pretty fucked. He's probably gonna kick me up.
What the hell did you try to pull?
You assholes cost me a fortune!
Yeah!
Well, bet better.
Their opponents, Reavers, thieves and killers through and through! Too criminal for common criminals. The worst of the worst.
Ladies and gentlemen, check your pockets, because they may have already robbed you blind.
The most contemptible sons of bitches inside of Walmart get Bex benefits.
Oh no, not these, Nick. These bitches. Bitch ass. You had a machine gun. No. They had a big ass machine last time. They're pretty stupid. Yeah. Payback is a bitch. Oh. And they got guns.
It would seem that there are actually 8 members of Bex Badasses.
Hey, that's
cheap. No, it's cool, man. More people to beat up.
Yeah. If Corneo says it's okay, you gotta suck it up.
Yeah. Did not hit Brandon in the approval!
This is ridiculous.
Eh.
The odds are overwhelmingly stacked against
this. This could be a real bloodbath. So I implore you, ladies and gentlemen, don't look away, or you may miss the best part.
The second match of the Corneo Cup semifinals begins now!
So long.
What are you
waiting
for?
I'll give you anything!
Oh, okay.
So it's my turn?
Got you now!
Runs away!
Oh, fuck. Oh, they're jumping us! Okay!
Why don't you lead the way?
Okay. Okay. So they jump at people. That's cool. They jump at
you. I'll take care of you.
Stay. Is that it? No holding back.
That's that. I'm done.
Yeah, gotta be careful. All good.
How do you like this?
That was nuts.
What the hell did I just see?
It was 2 against, I don't remember how many exactly, but a lot. But somehow the winners of our match are...
Once again, Cloud and Aerith!
Oh, wrong way. I tried to look cool. Can I just finish them?
kid's really something.
Well, of course he is. I did give him a massage, you know.
Oh, wait, yeah.
His palm told quite the tale. He's cheated death more than a few times.
So have half the people in this town.
A little bummer, anyway, boy.
We're both still alive. Call it.
There you go again. One of these days, your luck is going to run out.
When I fall from grace, maybe I'll land in your parlor once more.
Oh?
That is one mistake I will never repeat.
Oh.
You gotta admit, Andy, the way he moves is totally amazing! Andy!
You got hoes. Rubbing your lips.
Next up, the big finale.
Yeah.
I thought you'd be happier.
Just thinking about what we might face next.
But you know, we've made it this far.
Crackheads,
maybe? I'm sure we can handle anything they throw at us.
Maybe not crackheads, but like... What I mean by maybe not is maybe we can't handle crackheads. After those guys tried to jump me, and I was just like, what the fuck?
Cloud and Aerith, the final match will begin shortly. Please make your way to the gate.
They locked that room because somebody died? Whoa. Oh, what? Look at all this shit.
Not bad, not bad.
Is that for us? Let's go. Is he still with... Oh, hey, boys.
Judge. This mean I don't gossip like that no more?
Damn, you two are really something else. I could use that kind of muscle in my game.
Let's see what you got to say.
So hungry.
Oh, you haven't eaten? Oof. Maybe you guys should have jumped someone else.
Man, you proved me wrong. You guys are pretty good. It's the final match. You good to go?
I was born good to go.
I've got a lot of money riding on you two. Win it for me.
I'm gonna lose now. Because I said so.
Ladies and gentlemen, our time together is almost over. Tonight's thrilling Corneo Cup, filled with unprecedented upsets and drama, has only one match to go!
We knew. We're just as disappointed as you are.
But ladies and gentlemen, all good things must come to an end. So let's celebrate by getting so damn loud, they'll hear us up on the plane!
Yeah! Come on! Once more, the Sweethearts who surprised us with upset after spectacular upset. The power couple with the boundless love for bloodshed. The champions of Madam M, Cloud and Aerith!
Yeah! I only want to hear cheers and boos.
Yeah! Come on now! Come on! You can do better than that! And now! Five winners of the Corneo Cup!
Oh, five times. Are they actually murder machines? Is it these two?
The electric executioners, Chocobo Sam's champions, Putty and Sweepy!
What? It's an actual fucking machine. Wow. Yeah. A fucking thought.
Shinra armor.
More like cheating.
Yeah, that's kind of cool.
Who will walk away with the 1 million guild prize? Get ready for a fight guaranteed to go down in history! The final match of the Corneo Cup begins now!
Oh.
Sorry.
Nope. Let's hit him with one of those. lightning. Oh, you son of a bitch. Machine lover. Nothing wrong with. Oh, no. Oh, God. Oh, God. It's okay that your butt buddy is. Just stop trying to fuck us.
Let's try that again.
No, fucking stick to the tree. No, that's not good. Okay, let's do this.
You okay? I'm waiting.
Are you fucking serious? It's a mega potion. It's supposed to work on everybody. Oh my god, I'm stupid. I admit all. I've been reading this wrong the whole time.
Be careful. It's on you.
Sure. However I can help. Bless them with your love.
Can you
take over for a bit?
Hey. Gun crippling.
Fine, let's go.
Yes, I beat up your machines. Now, you will die.
Bam!
Feeling chilly?
Get ready.
Die.
This has never been. I can't believe it! And the winners of the Corneo Cup, the Deadly and Dynamic Duo, Cloud
and. Oh, we deadly now? And Dynamic?
My condolences. Oh, you're taking this rather well. I was looking forward to a little temper tantrum.
When you bet it all on a toss, sometimes you get burned by Lady Luck. Every coin has two sides.
You're right, of course. Even if they are both the same.
Later.
And now, I believe I have a prize to collect.
Sorry. The madam will have to wait. The Don's demanding that we tack on one more match, it seems.
What?
If they win out, then you get paid in full.
Now hold on just a goddamn minute.
His call, not mine.
Now that that's over, we can go save Tifa.
So we'll head back to Madam M's, get you changed, and then it's off to Corneo's.
Right.
Sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but you still have one fight left.
What do you mean?
The crowd loved your show a little too much. People were placing hefty bets, much heftier than you can possibly imagine. Corneo's going to milk this for as much as he can.
Meaning what?
You face and defeat Corneo's fighter of choice, and only then will you be declared winners of the tournament.
Hey, that wasn't the deal!
Don't you think I know that? Ah! You greedy bastard! Scum-sucking piece of shit-festering asshole! But that's the way it is. Corneo's the one who makes the rules around here. But if you win this match, Corneo will have to accept your victory. And the crowd will make sure he does.
So this is the last one?
I sure hope so.
They knew they owed me some motherfucking mega potions after that bullshit. Excuse me, forgive me. I just do this thing and it's a little wet. Okay. So, yeah, since they want to be bitches, I'm gonna kick their asses. Okay, sir. I had to leave a message for my homie, my brother,
for loving this. Your dress.
Yes, make me my money, and we get into a fucking mansion. No fucking cash, though.
I've been working here a long time, but this has never happened before.
Oh, is this all my shit? Because they fucking love us? Okay. Clapping.
Watching you guys fight gave me goosebumps. Hope your next match is even better than the last. Ready to kick ass?
I would love to.
It's not even about the money anymore, man. I just want you guys to win it all. Show them what you got.
Thanks, man. You're the best. Or the worst.
Tonight's Corneo Cup has been a spectacle like no other.
Wait, hold on.
And we share your disappointment, ladies and gentlemen, when we told you that it was coming to an end.
But nobody felt it more keenly than one Don Corneo, who has decided that a bonus match is in order. Participating in this match will be this evening's leading lights, the dynamic duo that has crushed all competition thus far, Klaus and Aris!
Klaus!
Over here!
Damn. Okay, come down here. Fight. No, I'm just kidding. Imagine.
An unspeakable horror, long in prison, set free tonight for your entertainment!
The secret star of Don Corneo's stellar stable! Enter the Hell House!
What? Huh? Better not be fighting a building. Are you fucking serious? Y'all really about to help have me fight a building? No. No. Oh my god, I forgot.
What is this?
Was this in the game? I'm saying I forgot because I hope. What?
It's just a house.
It's no ordinary house.
The manifestation of pure evil versus the most badass couple this side of Midgard.
So now I'm fighting Amityville, or what is this?
You have not. No, sir, you have not. They'll be singing songs about tonight for generations to come.
We got him fighting anything.
To the action, ladies and
a so haunted Yellow Pages book.
Final battle begins now. Oh, the battle is joined. And already I can tell you this bonus match.
Okay, let's assess the situation. Absorb elements as fire. Greater. There goes that ice, you see?
The meanest of the mean. But can they handle the horror of the Hell House?
So shit.
The architect must have had one too many when he designed this thing.
Barrier shit. No, he needs to like shit. Fuck. Y'all really about to have me assessing everything.
Keep it together.
I'll show you what I can.
Fuck. Nobody got wind. Do it with her. Yo, pop. Bro. Bro. Stop. What are you doing? I saw this dude. Oh, okay, chill, bro. He was not happy with her.
Animals are raining from the sky! And so too, I could die!
So tactical!
Ooh, let's go!
Wait!
It's almost disappointing.
No.
Not yet. Make this house of horrors burn!
What the fuck?
What the?
Guys. Oh my god. Oh my god. Leave me alone. Oh shit, she's good. I thought this bitch was dead. Like, yes, the summon sheet.
You willing to step up, Mom?
Folks, you're gonna
want to
bundle up for this. We've got the Queen of
Ice
herself coming
in
for you.
No way,
that's me. Oh, no. Woo! That frosty stare can strike a man dead where he stands. Maybe I'll be the lucky victim.
Okay, let's do it. Oh wait, we have Shiva. Wait.
Stay strong, okay?
Dodge.
Get him!
Guys, keep fucking
it. Animals are available at the Galaxy's Big Shop. A perfect present for friends and family. Available only
Oh my god. That would have been useful.
This might be it.
It won't be. It'll be okay.
Keep it up. Go on! That's it!
My smart ass didn't even think about that. God house mode? What does that even mean? Are you kidding me? Oh. Do that.
Thanks so much for everything.
It is a real honor to host this grand event.
Okay.
Oh no. Oh my god, that's
a break of my journey!
Get ready.
Someone's getting shot up. Or will the hellhound be kind enough to spit him back out?
Deal with that.
Goodness. Okay, let's.
A miraculous
let the winds correct you. Can you take over for me?
Yeah, pretty wild back. A heroic move by Erin as she provides support for her partner. See for that healing wind. Let it wash over you. Restore you inside and out.
How shocking.
What?
Oh.
It's not tight that I'm fighting this dumb thing.
You okay?
The hell house is ready to shove its neck from head down their throat.
Ew. Calm down.
Answer. I bet he's not gonna be standing too much longer.
You can do it.
Damn, that's irritating.
Just taking a little break.
A heroic move by Erin as she provides support for her partner.
Brace yourself.
Save for that healing wind. Let it wash over you, restore you inside and out.
I'll take care of them. Lend me your strength. Tagging out.
God damn it. I hate this thing.
There's no way that didn't hurt.
Okay, I'm stupid. I forgot to assess the situation. Okay, let's get it together, really. Jesus.
I got
this shit lasts way too long. He's weak against ice still. Okay. Oh, what the shit? Shit, no, he's precious. This is so stupid! I hate this thing! Potter ass goddamn chairs. I need to have her do all that, and I'm gonna have to. Potions, right?
Let's try that again.
Yeah, their attacks sure seem to like a touch, don't they?
motherfuckers.
The barrier still holding! Does our dynamic duo have what it takes to defeat the security of this high-tech home? Not even so much of a threat!
It's crazy because I'm trying to fight a house.
Heal me.
Stay strong, okay?
She needs housekeeper's attention. Just keep her
here.
Things you got on the wrong side of this house. Can a couple go?
So it's my turn? Cut! One more shot! You got this!
Can anyone get the number of that house?
Is match even legal? No, it's not, obviously. This guy's a fucking piece of shit. This boss fight is irritating me.
Who's been caught in the hell house this time?
Fucking goddamn.
I can't believe you all.
This could be the beginning of the end for our lovebirds!
So I gotta keep rolling over and over. God damn this fucking stupid fucking house. I can't stand it. It's making me angry. Oh my god, that's irritating. I can't swing at it. No, I'm an idiot! I'm fucking mad. Oh, I'm absolutely livid. Missile.
Sorry,
I can't remember any moves. Okay. Pay attention. We got it. Let's try. Oh, that sucks.
Did anyone get the number of that?
Keep it together.
I'll take care of them.
That house rage.
The house is irritating.
It's an engineering marvel. This home is so secure, even magic belt is right off.
You can do it.
My turn.
Shit,
yeah,
let him go. Oh, fuck.
Take the lead.
Here goes.
That house is broken, bro. Oh, my God.
Who knows where this map is headed?
Asher.
You've got this.
Let's do this.
No, not shot.
Now that had to hurt, folks! Are these moves even legal?
No!
But will the Hell House be kind enough to spit on that house?
That'll do! Bless them. You can do it.
Take it over.
A heroic move by Eric as she provides support for her partner. Savor that healing wind. And let it wash over you.
Shit. Get the house. Yes! Beat its ass! Beat its ass! No, come on! You fucking serious? I stagger it, then it's just a piece of shit. Stupid. This is so stupid. Oh my fucking god. Get the fuck away from it! Why are you so fucking close, bitch? Like, God, she's good too.
Okay, right?
These two got the wrong side of this house. Can our couple go?
Something else is gonna save me. You're the fucking heel. Gotta keep this thing busy.
Oh. I hate this house so fucking much. It's a piece of shit.
Loud and Eric, they stand poised to win it all.
These are the tags.
The Hellhound is making sure they stay out!
Go on!
See that dumb shit's over? Ah, there we go again. Fucking retarded. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay. You fucking changed everything. Oh, now you're on fire. Okay. I was not paying attention for such a long time. Oh.
strong and carry on.
I'm sorry, you get snatched up there.
That supervised support for her partner. See that healing wind.
Let it wash over you. Restore you inside and out.
Here's five. Oh fuck, now it's the end. No? Yep. Oh shit. God damn it. I wonder if Lizard is still
working.
Put out
at any moment. Need to use the bathroom? Suck it up!
Die,
finally, Fuzzy Wuzzy and Mr. Cuddlesworth. I don't know who that is or what that is. That's right. Let's go! That made me go through some bullshit. Like I said, Oh, high five. Let's go. We high fived.
And champions.
Not bad. I fucking wish to check
something.
What a finish. Can you believe it?
That boy.
That boy.
Awfully rare you showing an interest in someone. What will you do?
Beat his ass.
Didn't you tell me you guys were gonna kick so much ass?
There you are. I've been looking for you two. So, Madam M wanted me to give you a message. She says you guys did pretty damn good, and that you should swing by her shop when you're done here.
Bitch could have swung by her. Oh no, she probably.
You might be interested in a few more matches here at the Coliseum.
I am.
Big
just not
like
against
Cornel
houses.
Cup are pretty sporadic, but there's always action if you want to get a piece.
What the fuck? Oh, okay.
Make way for the champion. You were incredible.
Thank you. Thank you. It's all because she could heal. Thank you. Thank you very much. What's up, man?
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital
information. Did we not get it done? Oh shoot, I did.
I look forward to receiving all of your
Help. What is one more type? How the fuck do I do that? I figure it's hard. Oh, look it up. I only fought a fucking house. Got any seals
hey
up
there.
In this bitch?
We're a pharmacy, but please stop us.
Yeah. Oof, my goodness. That shit had me use up so much items, bro. My god. All because my ass couldn't pay attention or figure out. Well, not. I was just fucking panicked by all the fucking things going on. Then I got used to it. Oh, who the fuck summons a house?
You're
think
here.
A big ass sword knuckle good. Chopped with a big
I have
ass.
Everything I need to get the
this slicing through metal.
Just one thing before we do. You're the Cloud, right? Cloud the Merc. I'm told you did a wonderful job helping the people of Sector 5.
Oh shit, yeah.
You have a very impressive work ethic.
Oh wow.
It's like they say, good things come to those who work. What goes around, comes around. And in ways that might surprise you.
Because I've been doing all the side missions in every sector,
I'm gonna
actually.
I'm going to put Aerith in the most gorgeous dress you've ever seen. It'll be a real jaw-dropper. All right, now that that's out of the way, once you change, you won't be able to leave town. Are you sure you're ready?
Give me a sec.
Huh? Don't waste my time.
Hold on, bitch. Give me a second. I gotta find a chair or something. What the fuck is it? Ain't no bench in town? Damn. Eh, you know what? Fuck. Let's go. Move. Move, move, move. You got this. Let me see. I'm trying to see.
Are you sure you're ready now? Alright then, let's get started. Beauty takes a lot of work and preparation. Far more than you'd know. In the meantime, let me see, let me think. There ought to be things you can only do without your friend. Now's your chance to get out and have some fun. Hell, you're already beginning to feel at home here. Though being so new to it, I assumed you still wouldn't know how to enjoy yourself properly. So I went and had a chat with Sam. He said he'd be happy to help you out.
Hey, no one asked you to do that.
But there's so much you don't know. This is the perfect opportunity for you to learn the ways of the world and man the hell up. And that's
bitch.
Enough of that. Aerith, come with me.
Oh boy, I can't wait to see the dress.
The dress is part of it, sure. But we'll also need to do something about that plain Jane makeup and hairdo. This is gonna take some work.
Ouch.
Damn.
Well, I'll see you later, Cloud.
Idris.
And I'll poke out your eyes.
Calm down. Peek's over.